just have fun. Yeah. I just had to ask. Just had to ask you. I don't know, it's awful cute.
Sure. Bragging will get you everywhere. There are small crabs down there along the beach that I saw.
You saw what kind?
This right here.
Weird looking. A mole. Yeah. I've seen them. Seen all them. Oh, the wave crash. They made it. Come on, you children. Now get her clothes all changed. We get wet. And we're still here. I guess we can go for a walk.
Hey, you guys, what we're going to do is we're going to walk down on the beach and look for shells. But we're not going to get wet.
Bad little dude right here. Mole crab. He's up to getting in the tracks. And here's some kid tracks. Especially made for me to tape. Here's some Victoria tracks. Tracks. Somewhere. Where's your tracks, boy? All the waves covered them before I could get there. And the what? I get wet.
Why did you get wet?
I didn't mean
I said,
to.
Don't get wet.
I didn't know the waves would come up here. I am, as soon as I get my belt. Starfish Victoria just found. It's right under the waves right there. As soon as these waves go down. And there's the little Starfish Victoria found. Sally Sea Star. She's right up against there. There it is. Victoria found. It's Rex's.
Let's go, look.
There's a long time here too. Another one. Look, cute. Let me see him. Let me see that back of him. That front. Oh, Rex with his star.
He's the little one.
Yeah, he's a baby. Oh. Throw him in like you're skipping him.
Well, this one, the fish is caught over here. Come look at him.
Okay.
See, there's a fishy man caught. I found a fishy. This is what he's using for bait. Yeah, I found a fishy. Oh, that's great. Oh, it's a noodle. Look, you got it right up under that rock right there. That was a good cast.
Yeah, this is all kelp. Just laying on the rocks.
Go back. Yeah. Wow, really colorful thingy.
He said he's having problems with crabs.
Look, I found a colorful thing. Look, look. Look, I found a colorful thing.
Okay, just a it's little. Okay, what is that? Purple seaweed? Hold it up, I want to get in real close. Be still, I'm not that close. It's purple seaweed, so pretty.
Ooh.
It matches your shirt, Scott.
Yeah.
And them baby clams.
Looks like I can take this one.
Mm-hmm. Claw stuck on you, huh, Rex? It's a little crab claw.
You little demon.
He's kind of come alive there, I guess, didn't he? Where's that pretty girl? Yes. They are here.
Hey.
Mm-hmm. What? Sally Sea Star has to stay here, though. We got enough. We got enough of them. Waves are coming back to cover up the rocks and the starfish. By sand. Please don't get dirty. It's the same wood pile. And boy, is it a wood pile. Enough for all winter. Now we're leaving. Fisherman's leaving. It's a long way back. Now the sun came out. country's open.
This is for you.
You're sweet, Tori. Thank you.
Mom.
Thank you, Mrs. You're sweetest.
Yeah, my feet are hurting. Did you carry me?
And we're almost back. There's a car. Now we are leaving. We really, really are. Mystery, huh? It's blue.
That's the best one.
Old blue is baby. Old blue is the name of the.
That's Babe. Mm-hmm. The little blue.
The ox.
Oh,
yeah, the
babe.
Ox.
It's
yeah.
Called Babe. And that's
all
blue. And then.
Oh, it's the best one, huh?
Yeah, that really looks like him.
Yeah. Well, it's better because it's the ox.
Thanks, Mom. He's tall.
I was going to tell you that this right here, we need to take a vacation just to come down this trail by itself and camp here and go fishing in the ocean and just visit for like 2 or 3 days.
Yeah, we do need to go here more often to get the scum off.
Because this right here is, you could spend a week here with no problem at all, couldn't you?
Yeah, because you wouldn't have no app.
Mom, you need to look at the, or I need to look at the map to find out.
Be sure and take a picture of that.
Go ahead and get out and take pictures of them.
You mean that? Oh, you mean
the totem poles, the fish, everything. You get too close to it, you can't see it.
No, the focus is working great. You can see it. It's a pilgrim on the top.
Please get out and take pictures. It's such a pretty picture. You're taking pictures with this stuff here in the window.
It looks clear.
Okay.
You'd be surprised. No, it's not. It's two of them.
They're gonna die now.
Okay, we're getting into the big trees. Get these reflections off.
They kind of planted them here, I guess, like
close to San Francisco. How far is it?
For flower layers, Mom.
No?
Bracken ferns, 12, 15 foot tall.
Yeah, that's what he said.
Christy.
Yeah, and you go, oh, I love it so much.
Or even worse than this, what about this? Anyway, Rex says, you're the most beautiful girl in the world. Rex says, like a Barbie doll. You are. You look gorgeous.
But Mom's sure going out the window.
Yeah. I like all these trees over here, Candy. So anyway.
You're going out the window.
I'll finish the story in a minute after Mom gets the tape.
Little one.
I'll get it out for you.
Oh, here's the big ones now.
Bigger? Oh, yeah.
Look how big those are.
Yeah, I am.
Not photo, carrying your books home, or going to a drive-in. Would you
steal him and come up with Sam?
It's pretty.
Scotia.
Thank you. person could get carried away just looking at the trees and stuff. Right on the road.
Yeah, that's okay. It's not like Daddy drove off the road.
We're talking about driving off the road. Can you head back? Turn your sock to Scott. 41 years to get to hunt more like Daddy's 22 right now. So that's a pretty long time right now. How many times?
Gonna be a long time.
Now watch this. How long does it take to get to be 1,000 years?
Not sure.
Well, okay, let's say a person lived for 100 years. Okay? So, like, be like me, and then my daddy, let's say he lived for 100 years, and then his daddy lived for 100 years. That'd be 10 generations, okay? Now, how many generations do you think it would be for like these trees?
About like, how many years?
Okay, some of the trees are like 5,000 years old.
Bicenturies.
Yeah, bicenturies, 5,000 years old. Those are some old trees, aren't they? $3 per car. I need $3, you guys.
Drive through Redwood. We're gonna go through next. Honey. Here it comes. somewhere.
You know what you're standing by, sis? What's in it?
You guys can say you've been across the Golden Gate Bridge.
You did not.
You did.
That's it. Hey! Remember on Flight of the Navigator?
Yep.
They went under it?
Yeah.
From San Francisco now.
No, it went like, here's the cable.
I guess we gotta get some money out. We're gonna have to pay to go across this bridge.
The rest of it?
That was it.
It's a stop and pay toll.
That was a short line.
Yeah, we'll just get this line here. It'll be fine.
Stop, pay toll.
Need $3, Mama.
That's the
We need to know if it's clear.
Okay. rock over there. This is at Pacifica on June 20th. I've been saying June 19th. It's been June 20th in California. Cheeks. It's a crazy face in the sand. There's a girl. There's a little ship. There's a fire on the beach.
Hello.
Hello, kid. Ready to go back to the car and head for Las Vegas. There's somebody waking up. Good morning.
Good night.
Good night. Yeah, it's still good night. Swing away. Hi. Good morning. It's terribly warm.
One. Yay!
You don't keep taking them out.
I know my money's in there.
That's right, and we'll stay in there.
No, you can take it out the back every time.
You let it loose in the back or break it. Just play it. See, right now. No, don't take it out. Don't take it out. That's right. Your money's in there. Go ahead and do it.
You got...
What do you have, Tim?
Three bars. Yeah, jackpot. He's not over 21. And here comes the jackpot. The money falling out. Somebody's... Here's our little casino. Casino circus.
Look at me!
How much did you get? Oh, look at all that money.
No, only one at a time.
Oh, look.
Yeah, oh, it's close. Two stars. Oh, it knew it was going to be a jackpot. It knew it, so it let it out.
Did you get three stars?
Yeah, he got three stars.
And butted it out.
You're the first one.
Knew it was going to be a jackpot.
I guess so.
Whoa.
I don't know. I guess so.
Look how many it came out, Mom.
Again.
It knew it was going to be a jackpot. Just put it in.
It's the under 21 casino over here. Get into the car.
It is hot.
All the pink and white stuff, circus, circus. That's the tram, that thing in the middle that we drive across. Here comes one. It's a little thing that you go to your rooms from one building to the other building. And this is just a parking garage entrance. Everything's got the pink and white. Even the lights are those little blue. And we parked in there. That's Stardust. Walkway.
Did we ever mail anything out to Sandy?
Yeah. No, we didn't. It's right here in the top. There's some more casino stuff. Here's the little guy. Signs. The big ones will get them in on the strip. We're just going to go get some stuff to eat right now. And here's some of the pretty things right here. Palm trees. Go crazy. there's that El Rancho that we still come in the distance. There's the famous one that's coming up. Well, I thought we were going to go down the strip.
We walked down the strip of traffic, ain't
you? Yeah, I guess it was to the strip.
This is ours.
There's a little train coming. Little pink and white color. Where we stay.
That's my wife, and she's going to the nursing convention.
It's not a tornado. It's just a rain. Today's her last day at the hotel. Tomorrow we check out. So we're going to go see the sights with the camera. We haven't been doing nothing with the camera. We're just vacationing. Sit on the mountain. It's lightning back there. I think we better go on out if we're gonna go.
Well, I just took my shoes off.
And there's one heavy downpour. You don't want to go on that downpour. We're gonna go out.
How much of the one goes up?
And then this one over here's got more colors. See that one over there? Can you see it? Which one's ours? Which one? Who sees it? You see it, Scotty? Which one is it? Okay, I'm looking. I'll go real slow because I can't see with this thing. I didn't see it there. Where is it?
I don't know.
Yes, got the little bat signal in the window. Pizza. And it's a fancy McDonald's. It's just like casino lights inside for its decor. Here's the Riviera. Thank you.
spacious cocktail lounge, also an array of slot machines, plus live blackjack, craps, and roulette around the clock, and a 24-hour keno lounge where you can now win up to $100,000. Las Vegas' finest place sportsbook is open from 8:30 a.m. daily with payouts 24 hours. Under the pink and white big top of the towers, dazzling circus acts are presented free from 11 a.m. to midnight daily, surrounded by a fun-filled carnival midway and hundreds of arcade games. The main casino and the West Casino offer live gaming action, slot machines of every style and denomination, a friendly poker room, and a spacious keto lounge. Dine at the 24-hour full menu Pink Pony Coffee Shop. All-you-can-eat circus buffet, or a vegan steakhouse, or casual, elegant dining. There is an array of shops and services for your convenience. Turn your leisure time fantasies into reality in the wonderful world of circus. Please, watch your step upon leaving the Circus Sky Show. Remember, watch your step.
The baby pink gathering is dead working.
Hello.
What? Just us.
What are you?
We got through, the monkey wasn't there. Where's Rex?
Water. I'm going to do it. 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 I'm going to do it
Oh, there they are. That was Wayne came in. Guess what? Okay.
Guess what?
Okay, now I didn't know I should have taped you. What you just give one, huh?
About $50 in coins. So we're even.
So that was in your pocket, huh?
Yeah, it was like
that. Yeah, I guess we could just take that and be enough to go home on. You did good.
I already got the cash advance.
Okay, well, you said you was going to go get a cash advance so I don't drive home. I guess that was it. Thank you.
Welcome. So I won 110 quarters, 60 quarters, and some more quarters.
I guess it was worth it.
Yeah, I think it was worth it.
Yeah, I guess it was. So that's where you've been.
I've been in the casino playing on the slots.
You decoy. I can't believe that's where you were. I've been wondering where you were. I thought you were putting the suitcases up.
No. Didn't you. I'm going to tell them time to go. She's watching to see if they do the elevator right.
Look, there's 10 men in front of trying to get in.
Is this 15? There's our room over there.
Where's our room go to?
Right there.
That high.
That's our room.
Okay. You probably ought to tape this
room
open.
I already have
yeah, this is cool. You don't have to have a key.
Oh, the little bag.
Here's the way the doors. Please move. Now you guys. Here's the way the door opens. You put a card in.
We know.
And it glides and then it works. This turned off.
Turn on hot.
That was the master card for mastering the possibilities.
Okay, guys, you try it out. One pull four, you take it off the siphon.
Yeah, this is a good view.
No, it's not swimming pool, no.
Yeah, the swimming pool's over there.
Oh, I see it. Yeah.
Let's see if I can get it. No, I can't. I have to get out. Is this swimming pool? There's where we were. There's that little sweep of the tracks. So pretty. And there's one of them little things. Just love to see. This little track. There's the big top. Here's this again. We're leaving the fucking garage. There's that pretty glass. Things we saw today, but it's night.
On your window, Angel. You'd love that person.
Some of the others we saw in the evening. We're gonna go over there in just a minute. Circus, circus.
This is called the Strip in Las Vegas. You can see why. It's casino after casino. All kind of acts, nightclub acts. While we've been here, George Burns has performed. Vice President of the States has come here and bowled to make money for the presidential campaign. This kind of a unique place. Caesar's Palace up ahead. The sands.
Cute. Mirage.
Look at that.
Step out here. like a steamboat.
You missed more stuff on the right, Mom. It's really pretty. Well,
I can't try. What was it? The bed? Scissors. Flamingos.
I didn't see those people walking in the crosswalks.
You almost kill them?
No.
We're good. They're like, they were probably the ones that were driving the haunted us. This is some more Caesar's Palace.
Barbary,
stuff over there. The oasis. There's the rails. And this way that doesn't. Barbary Coast is pretty. It's bigger than life. Hi! Yeah, you just never know who you can meet. Even has the same thing on the back, doesn't it? I think, or another sign for another highway view. It's got two views of it. Closer. There's all the details. And then here's the other side for another highway's view. Going home to your castle. A man's home is his castle. We can stop. I mean, it's huge. I can't get up. Just really buildings out there. And a truck or two. Okay, I got it. Past the trucks a little. Thank you, Wayne. Oh, but I had to show with you. And there's the other side of the road, back where we started. And thank you, Wayne. It's your birthday. I guess that's your cake. Little pyramid there. It just said casino. Of course I missed it. There it is. Bye-bye. Excalibur. Through there. I didn't know it. It has a bridge right here, and you can walk across on that tower. There's a knight standing there looking.
You got everything over here on the left, but you haven't got everything over here on the right. Like this over here, here's the... You're missing the riverboat over here on the right.
Oh, I got that before. I really did. But I did not get this. The wind chill's not doing too bad tonight. This the chariots of fire. Thank you, dear. I just love you taking all these things. This is a steamboat. Yes, we won. It's the dunes. Sand Hotel. He likes dunes. The adventure.
When the wind turns off, watch how the strip just lights up. The trees in the way.
Gang secret. It's dirty windshield. It's charging seeds. You can't see the windshield too good. It's not like you're gonna be here. Convention center. And I can't see. So I guess this thing can see. Isn't that wonderful? Something's not working. Dance a little orchestra. See, there's the Hilton where some of the classes were. Here's where the opening meeting was with Martin Luther King's youngest daughter. Gave the opening speech, and they got all the other materials. There's some good opening ceremonies. There's little palm trees. There's Wayne packing. The kids are helping. And there they got all the souvenirs from the convention and t-shirts and all kinds of things. The candy. In the shade of a palm tree.
Yeah. that we would do a seminar with and do some hands-on work. But I think that the registration has made that someone and probably share a little bit about how we're going to do this. I'm going to be talking about nursing's agenda for health reform, contrasting and comparing that with the National Leadership Coalition, that if we are going to get true health care reform and positive for the consumer, positive for the as you do get involved in policy and political activity. The National Leadership Coalition on Health Reform is incredibly interesting. I always tell people it's the one meeting I go to that I never get the slightest bit sleepy in. Two GE people who have exactly the same plot. I remember working on Beale Street in Memphis, Tennessee.
While we stayed there, but we never got a picture of it. It's just really special. Yeah. And then there's some reddish purple in the hills over this way.
Boulder Highway going to the right here. It's where we're supposed to get out through.
Yeah. Well, you can barely see those colors. Over there, they're so pretty. So red.
Long corn, Christmas.
Sorry?
Primary 495. Ooh, that sounds good. Because I hear really strong engine noises. Is anybody's doors cracked open?
No, it's just the air conditioner. That's all I hear. Trees from California. We saw the wine country in Northern California, and they had a whole bunch of grapevines still green growing on the hills and fields, and just as far as the eye could see, but I didn't tape it. But we saw it, and that's probably where Jess came to pick grapes. So I just mentioned that. See, we saw Death Valley, and I didn't tape that. We came through part of Nevada, and we saw that, and there was actually moonflowers like Imogene grows that grow wild. The moonflower bush, they grow wild in the desert. I just had to mention that. It was by Death Valley. Here's some of the high desert. You can see the little green grasses out there growing. Greenish bushes, greenish. So, there's our bad windshield. Just high desert. There's a little perspective of the hills. A little more perspective of the hills. It used to be a neat place. Little stalls. It's all messed up. There's a desert floor.
This is the most
important. Is it?
It's
casinos. see the dirt on the window, but I'm taping it. It's great. There's a little dust storm out there. I was trying to get in. There it is. Got a dust storm on the camera way.
It's fog.
No, it's not a fog. It's a real dust storm. Mead.
Home of the giant white striped.
Blue.
We paid to go down in
the
thing.
Nope.
No, we're not going to go down in the Hoover Dam. Just drive across.
The Welcome Center 1/2 mile.
Oh, good. I missed it. Wait, what it says, Arizona, then I'll get tapes of it, right? Well, that's one black looking mountain. It's like somebody put their mining stuff and just made a mountain. Oh, with all those spots. The window. Anyway. Sailboat out there. See? There's all the hydroelectric tower, like mine towers.
I wonder how big Lake Mead is.
Oh, it sure is pretty in blue. Those mountains sure got pretty colors to them.
Want your soda now?
Big old mountains coming up.
Huh?
Got you.
Anyway, where I was thinking about eating is right up here. Since we already ate.
Colors.
There's a couple casinos coming up you might want to take.
You know, there was a steamboat out here yesterday. The paddle wheel behind it. Color on
that. Yeah, blindfolders. Let's get up there.
I can't believe it gets it so close.
Want to get this one, Mom?
What?
Take this one.
Okay. Yeah, it looks like an old Western town. We came out here yesterday. But now we've left our hotel. We're just leaving now. Western looking town. It's the same one, I just got it going the other way. Where did I take it out?
What does he want?
I thought that was cute, the little gold brush man over there. Okay, we got it. We're coming up to another mountain. And the road goes over there too. And it's getting like a drop off out there. It's gonna be a big drop off.
Almost to Arizona.
Yep, we sure are. bend or two.
I ride a bicycle. That's a good one.
No way. You can all see fossils or dinosaur bones in those rocks. I think I just seen one right there while I was looking in the camera.
Dam's coming up, you guys.
Here's some of it over there. Here's the two towers. Curve around this hill. Oh, this is carved out of rock. Second after I turned off the recorder, we're still in the dam. Now we're just getting off of it. We're gonna park right over there. And curve back out of the dam. Park. That is quite awesome. You're big, isn't it?
That is so steep.
Whoa, baby.
There's a track and it looks little.
Wait, I think this. I'm going to fall.
Spillway.
What if I fall?
Let's go, you guys. Let's go see Uncle Wayne's. Yeah, we need the kids, so get out their beds. I sure hate to drop this camera. Oh, what a big hole. That's where the extra water would go down if it flooded. Let's walk across it. Just look at that water sparkling. It just sparkles green. Y'all are looking down there, huh?
Wow. Get a big one?
Yep. Where's the dinosaur bone?
Go look, go take a picture of the big hole, Mom.
We can just see little white places on the rocks and it looks like dinosaur bones.
Oh, yes.
Some kind of deposit in the rock. Oh. Yeah, it's a big hole, all right. Mmm. Yucky. Huh. Lizard up on that rock.
Can you see the lizard?
Yeah. Yeah, he's right there. I can see him. You little sweet lizard. Thank you for being on our trip.
There he goes.
Where?
Is on this rock over here. See him?
No.
Okay, just keep looking, because he's looking at us. You'll see him.
You come on this side, get him real quick.
Yeah, he's still there.
So scared.
Okay, you see that piece of metal up there on top?
No.
You don't see the two pieces of metal?
Just so blue. Not from me. Type end.